I'm Jen Kanathka.
I'm Lakpa Sherpa.
Hello, my name is Lakpa Nurbu Sherpa. I'm working with Everest EAR. Yeah.
And we are so honored to be able to talk to you today. Thank you.
Thank you.
How did you come to work then in 2010?
Since 2000, okay. When I finished my school, I moved from my village to Kathmandu, and I work with the HRA as a border coordinator to Kathmandu to Ferice, and then Kathmandu to Manang to drop all the medical gear and food and everything. And then I work continue 3 years with as a border coordinator. And then since 2000, we have a Golden Jubilee on Everest. So during the Golden Jubilee, so the HRA is planning to open a medical clinic, and the HRA chairman put me on work with the Luyen.
Can you tell me the base camp history?
Since 2003, this is my 16 years on Everest, and 2014 we had a big avalanche came in the Kumba iceberg. So we lost 16 of our ship, climbing ship of friend. And then that makes a really shit for us. And after that, 2015 we have another earthquake, and then we lost 18 Sherpas. So this is very hard for us. And then since 2009, after 2009, before 2009 we don't have any private helicopter, but after the 2009 there's coming started private helicopter on Everest Base Camp. So, and then 2011, Mr. Captain Siddhartha, so he put me to do the long line rescue, and he sent me to Switzerland. I did my helicopter long line rescue training. And when we had this happening 2014, 2015, the tragedy, so I did many long line rescue. And after the earthquake, all over in Nepal, I did many rescue.
Dhanyabad.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.